What's good, y'all? It's day one of getting ready for Vegas. Y'all are gonna pack with me and go with me to Vegas, and I'm just gonna make this one video. Murder on the beat. So right now I'm on the way to get my hair done. I'm still re-wrapping my hair at Greenhouse. I do it for her because I have natural hair. I'm here. I'm actually waiting on her to get here. I forgot to grab my tripod, but my mom's going to the mall for me. She wanted to ride together, but I told her that's going to waste time. I'm so ready to go to Vegas. Like, I don't know. I'm done getting my hair done. So, y'all, let me bump this music right now. Let me tell y'all how I missed my wax appointment. My wax appointment was supposed to be at 12:20, right? My hair didn't get done to 12:30, and I was already squeezed into my 12:20 appointment. So now I have to wait to 7 o'clock just to get a freaking wax. 7 o'clock. I got some skincare stuff from Ulta. I just ordered it curbside though. I ordered Target the same way, but versus them bringing it out to me, I just ordered it go in. But I might see if I can change it to bring out because it's raining. I got this Ordinary product that I use. I got two of them because I needed two. And then I also got another new Ordinary product that I see this girl on TikTok use. So I'm gonna try it. And then I'm gonna try these Tulua skincare vitamins. I'm still sitting at this red light. I'm gonna look at Target and see if I can do it curbside. Switch to drive up. Okay, yeah. So I'm on my way. I'm almost to Target. There's a whole lot of money in this motherfucker. Thank you, you too. Oh, well, have a good day at work.
You're good.
Okay, so I'm gonna show y'all what I got from Target. I got this lip scrubber. I'm so happy my wax tape just squeezed me in because I would have died. Died! I say I would have died! I got my macchiata. If you don't follow me on Instagram, go ahead and follow me because I post this macchiata a lot. I freaking love it. I drink it every day. It helps with weight loss. Yeah, that's all I know, like, for sure that it helps with weight loss. I searched it up, though. I researched it before I bought it. Yeah. Oh, I got some lashes. These Kiss lashes. This video is not sponsored. Sadly, it should be sponsored, but then I also got this eye repair cream. Why he got me the jankiest box there is? But okay, it's a whole lot of money in this month. Now it's time to go back home, so I'll get back with y'all once I get home because I'm trying to drive safe in this weather. So y'all, I'm back home right now. I'm packing. My room is kind of messy. But it's good, YouTube. I just woke up. If y'all seen my video from Miami, my Miami vlog, this video is from the Pretty Little Thing showroom. This video is not sponsored by them. I'm gonna get back with y'all once I'm done brushing my teeth. We're on the way to the airport right now. It's so hot right now. Well, I know I'm hot. I don't know about them, but I know I'm hot. It's 8:36 in the morning. Oh, I'll get back with y'all once we get to the airport. Our airport really lame. I meant to bring my Gorilla Pod, but I don't have everything to put on it yet, so I wasn't gonna waste my time.
and cranberry.
Just some water.
That lady. Thank
you. Let's go, you two. I'm back. I'm sitting at our terminal right now. We're waiting on our flight. It's not until 11:45, and it's 10:52 right now. We're about to get ready to take off, so I'm not doing that much talking. So yeah.
19, and we appreciate your attention for a few more moments. In the event oxygen mask, drop from an overhead compartment, remove your face.
I'm at the Dallas airport right now. What's good, y'all? We're in Vegas. Auntie surprised me to a trip to Vegas for graduating at 16. Big accomplishment. I'm 17 now, though. Don't get it twisted. So, these are my socks. And my shoes. Get that too. But on my... That's disrespect. What's good, y'all? I'm back. I'm in the hotel. The only time I left out is to get some Chipotle. I'm about to take a shower and go to bed because I'm so tired. So tired. So I'll get back with y'all tomorrow and we'll get the day started from there. What's good, y'all? I'm back. We're about to walk around. We're about to go walk around and stuff so I can take y'all with me. We just dropped off our bags though because we're switching hotels.
All right, thank you, Reggie. I appreciate it.
I didn't do a opening video because it's all one big video, so this is really like day three of like the video continuation. Y'all, our hotel has a real big casino. Then it has a food court inside. I feel like sun in my eye. Okay, fit check. My Lumbler was the biker shorts. Hold on, let me show y'all the shoes. That's where the teal come from, on the side. I got these Vans in Utah though. Y'all, the little zip line is over our head. Well, over my head. But I don't know if y'all can see it or not. I don't think y'all can though. It's low-key stank out here. It smell like fish. Y'all, my freaking calves is burning. We just started walking. Wow. So. Yeah. I was gonna say, wasn't it a drink place down there? But that's in that mall that I'm thinking about. Oh, you want to get out?
Brochures this way, honey.
Town Eichel tonight, 3 inches.
Thank you. Yep. You want to get in my YouTube video?
Oh, girl, get in the photo. How do you girls know each other?
It's my niece.
Oh my God, auntie girl, shit.
When's the last time you had a white boy, honey? I am for
Jesus,
real,
auntie. I am for my real. God,
it's from auntie. Saying, I'm consenting to the pictures.
Is auntie on birth control?
This magical, right?
She better be shit.
Y'all, it's about raining, like, so I'll get back with y'all once the rain stops. It's not raining no more, so we're trying to walk to the fountain. It's a little piece of paint.
I like when these people die.
Y'all, I got some five bitches. Like some five. It's 4 o'clock in Jacksonville, but it's 1 o'clock here. But I'm about to post my pictures because I don't need to post my pictures too late for my followers there. The homeless people here don't really bother me that much. Woo! 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 Bold. You better. Get it. Get groovy. What's good, y'all? What time is it?
Okay, I'm not sitting down.
It's
1:30. It is 1:30 and we're going to go walk the strip. My cousins just got here.
What's going on?
Yep. So yeah. And then my other cousin, I don't know what he's on right now. Just left his wallet. So
yeah.
We're waiting on him.
We're trying to figure out.
I'm gonna go walk the strip with my hoodie open, but I don't give up.
Probably.
Ask me what books do I get tonight. Ask me what books do I get tonight.
Yeah, the pool and shit is down there.
You can't see it though, it's dark. Oh, Keon, say hey to my YouTube. Jacob, say hey to my YouTube.
Kind of see it.
Yeah, you kind of see.
What's popping? It's a vlog?
Yeah.
Oh, what's good, y'all? It's Weezy, Stunner, follow me. 2000 Stunner, IG, check me out. Hollis Caster, we on the way, you know what I mean? Porn Star Collection. I got some new shit coming out in July, so. Yes, sir, only I'm gonna talk about shit. So stay tuned for that, real shit.
Yeah, I don't even be up this late unless I'm out of town. I don't even be up this late at all. Oh no, nah, I think it was that car. Yeah. Cause that Nissan would have made noise the whole way down here.
Oh, they used the fire truck and turned it into a billboard. Hell no. Also,
what's good YouTube? It's your girl Barbie Nana. And we're like day 3 or 4. I don't know which day we on. Right now we're walking to a hotel by our hotel to, so we can go ATV riding to fit for today. We're here. Look. It is so hot outside, oh my God. I'm dying. Anyways. We're waiting on my cousins to finish signing their waivers and then we're gonna give it to the people and run.
Understand?
I'm already too fucking hot.
What's good, y'all? I'm bad. Burning up. Like, burning up. Look at my house. Everything's up. But right now we're gonna go to our hotel and then we're gonna take showers. Again. What's good YouTube? So I'm back. It's the next day, our last day. I didn't vlog the rest of yesterday because after I took my shower and got something to eat, I came back up to the room and I was asleep for the rest of the night. So I have my Adidas. They have writing on the side. And with, oh jeez. Okay. My Adidas outfit. I got this from Adidas. I don't, in New York, yeah, it was in New York. My shades. For my Adidas outfit, I have my white Adidas bag. It's a clear see-through bag. It is so hot. So hot. Alright, y'all, so we're back at the hotel. The only thing that we did today for real was shopping. And then I wanted to go to In-N-Out one last time before we leave. So now I'm about to take a shower because we have to leave the hotel tonight at 10. And our flight takes off at 12:55 in the morning. So, well, it's 12:55 in the morning in Vegas, but I think it's 3:55 in Jax. Hey, y'all, so thank you for watching this video. I'm sorry for not always having a good closeout video and it's always like this. I seen that my last video did very good in the numbers just for it to be out in a short amount of time. So thank you for watching. If you're a new subscriber, thank you for subscribing. I will have more content coming soon, so make sure y'all turn on those post notifications and stay tuned.